Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to find out recently deleted apps and games in your Google Play Store, and also I show the steps to delete your previously installed apps history. And here I show the steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11A Android mobile. At same time, this trick almost works for all Android mobile devices. So first of all, open your Google Play Store and then tap your Gmail profile picture icon and go to Manage Apps and Device. So here I select Manage tab, and then it shows me all installed applications including Play Store games. But if you like to see the previously deleted app history, just tap this option and select Not Installed. And these are the some apps are previously installed by me, and they display the alphabetical order wise. So if you like to view the recently deleted apps, just change to recently added, and also view deleted Play Store games. So anyway, if you like to clear this downloaded apps history, just select your preferred one. So otherwise, if you like to clear this entire section, you can select one by one and click to delete it. So this is the way you can easily find out your recently deleted Play Store apps and games. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.